Wait, I messed up! No!
Sometimes they break if you aren't careful. But luckily, we made them a little bit longer than we needed. Next, take a knife and cut away the crayon paper wrapping carefully, and then put it over your chocolate crayon and tape the ends closed. Make sure you have an
apple. Oh! Roasted!
Together. Oh my gosh, it looks so